Hi, Dr. Stern. Dr. Crane isn't here.
I know. He's at home, and that's why I'm not.
Woohoo! Trouble in Casa de Wacko?
Not really. Scotchwoody, I'm just not looking forward to going home. Frazier's giving me every indication that he expects me to indulge in another one of his silly little fantasies tonight. But it's really rather personal.
I know just what you mean. Husbands can drive you nuts about stuff like that. Take my Eddie. He borrowed this fairy princess costume from the ice show. Really, every Friday night, I have to dress up and put a magic sex spell on it.
Well, as long as we're sharing, here's what I have waiting for me. Every so often, Frazier likes to regress to his childhood. First, he insists on calling me Mommy. I fix him cinnamon toast and strawberry milk. Then it's bath time, one of my favorites. Followed by my tucking him into bed and singing All the Pretty Little Horses. After that, we make love until the windows rattle.
Man, they're really something, aren't they? Oh, by the way, about all that fairy princess stuff, I was just kidding.
So was I.
Oh, right, Mommy.